Hi there. In this question, we are given this unbalanced equation and we are asked to balance it.